Hello and welcome to our coverage of the East Coast Classic. My name is Luke Elvey, and with me is John McCarthy.
Hello, Luke. What's up?
Certainly looking forward to getting into the action today. Let's hope there's some spectacular golf out on the course.
Thanks, Luke. We'll talk to you after nine holes. And with that, I declare this event open. Wilson is looking pretty good. This putt's about a two-footer. And starting today's round off at one under par. And now let's move to the second hole. And I think he's going to like that. About 160 yards to the pin here. This one's a toss-up. Let's see where this one will land. And I don't think that was the intended result for that approach shot. And the wind has to be a factor in that. And this putt is for birdie. And that one's right in the cup. And no change ranking-wise after that hole. Now let's move to the third hole. I think that's a 5-iron. And this is looking a bit long, I think. And this one is on the green with a lengthy putt ahead. Ooh, that was very close. And this putt is for par. And finishing the hole with a solid putt. And after that one, currently sitting at 2-under for the day. setting up for the next par four hole. And nicely done. Looking like we'll have some fairway here. Pretty sure he's gonna like that one. And about 6 feet to go here. And that one goes in for the bird. And he's gonna stick to first place after that one. Okay, let's see what the fifth has in store today. He appears to be heading for the fairway here. And about 140 yards to go. Here is the pitching wedge. I think he'll like that. And this one's for birdie. This one's right around 8 feet. For par. And currently sitting at 3 under for the day after that one. And now we find ourselves on the 6th hole tee off. Well, this one's looking like it's in the fairway. Okay, from 160 yards away. And going with the 6 iron. This is going towards the green here. And this putt is for birdie. And from that length, that is just fine work. And after that one, 4 under is the score for the day. Okay, and let's see what the seventh has in store. Well, I think this one's going to find the short grass. And about 235 to the pin from here. Three wood in action here. Fantastic work on this par 5, hitting the green in 2. And about 5 feet to go here. And that one will drop for birdie. And he's going to stay right there where he was on the leaderboard. No change in the ranking. And the eighth hole is next. Going with the 6-iron. And he'll be happy with that. And this one's for birdie. Okay, and he's still in first place, ladies and gentlemen. On to the ninth hole. Yeah, it's looking like this is bound for the short stuff. And about 145 yards to the pin. Looks like a 7-iron. And this could be long. Well, in the end, I think that'll play on the green. 26 feet from the cup here. And for the par. And he's done and dusted with the front nine. Luke, he's found himself in a pretty good spot.
Oh, I love this part of any tournament, John. 9 holes to go. They call it the finish, the championship finish. Who's got the strongest mind as well as the most complete game? Will this leader be able to take it all the way to the house? Gee, I hope so.
Thanks, Luke. Let's chat again after this round's done. And next up is a par 4, folks. And this shot's looking promising. This is a close one. It could be in the fairway. I think he'll like that. And about 14 feet away here. Oh. This one's about 2 feet from the cup. And after that one, there's 6 under for the day. And that also means he is in first place on the leaderboard. Okay, now moving on to the 11th. This one's looking a bit long, folks. Yeah, I think he'll be happy with that. And this for the birdie. Right into the cup. Very, very nicely done. And he will stay right where he is on the leaderboard after that hole. And the wind could come into play on this one. I know some others have had some issues. Let's see how this tee shot goes. This is looking fairway bound. And about 215 yards out from here. Going with the 5-wood. And I am pretty sure he's going to like that. All right, 28 feet to the cup. Oh, and just doesn't want to drop. Okay, and now we will take a look at the leaderboard. And he's still at the top of the leaderboard after that one. And now teeing off on this par 4. This one's looking like it's finding the fairway. think this might be a bit long. And as it turns out, that's safely on the green. This putt's for birdie. Ooh, it looked close. It just didn't go. And tapping in for par. Currently sitting at 7 under par for the day. And teeing off on this par 4. Pretty sure this is going to land in the fairway here. And from here, 220 yards to the pin. Pretty sure that's the 5-wood. One's going to miss the green, and I'm sure he won't get too down on himself. He's been hitting those greens pretty good today. And it's about a few feet from the cup. And after that one, he's going to stay right where he was on the leaderboard. And moving on to the 15th here. Well, you'll probably like that. And I think he will be pleased with that. And this is about 20 feet away. And that was just pretty to watch. Long, long putt right into the cup. And after that one, he's still in first place. And setting up on the 16th tee. Looks like this is going a bit long. And he's probably gonna like that. And this putt's for birdie. Ooh, and it just misses. And tapping in for par. And look at this scorecard, quite a few birdies. that's definitely one of the reasons we are seeing this round of 8-under so far. Well, so far so good for this one. And it looks like it's going into the deep stuff. And this putt is essential to save par. And that one will drop. And sitting at 8-under par after that hole. And picking up on the 18th hole action here. Let's see what happens. Okay, this one's looking pretty good. And from here, about 215 yards out. And that's not what they wanted on their approach. Too much club.
He's got to be pleased with that.
And this next putt is for a final round score of 62.
With that last shot, he'll take the event. He winds up on the top of that leaderboard. That's some fantastic news, Luke.
Well, it's a fantastic outcome. Not only their first win, but if they can get a couple more, then they'll get that instant promotion to the PGA Tour. I'm sure you'll agree we saw some pretty good golf today. Thanks for tuning in.